nearly over, but for those female officers who will serve under your command in the future.
This was obviously written to Lieutenant Lamb.
She didn't serve under Lieutenant Lamb, she served under you.
It's also unsigned. It's inadmissible in a court-martial.
That night on the midwatch, you tried to talk her out of filing the complaint. When that failed, you told Lieutenant Lamb to try. That's why he ran after her. You'd also set him up as the fall guy for her murder. Then you killed him, and you made it look like suicide.
That's preposterous. You'd be left out of court with a set of assumptions like those.
I know that. I'm not planning on going to court.
Arm, don't!
Oh, my God. Shunk. No, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Good, he was crushed between the hull and the dock.
How'd you know I was here?
Bud told me Jake never served on the Seahawk. The killer had to be Commander Holbarth and Lieutenant Williams, and I guessed Holbarth since the ship docked today.
He thought you were Diane's ghost.
I didn't even think about that. I was soaked, and Bud gave me one of Harriet's uniforms. Would you have killed him?
We'll never know.
You were kissing her.